Pratik Dabhade. I am a Ride at Home member. I have been associated with Ride at Home since April 2013. In this presentation, I am going to tell you about what is Ride at Home and what kind of work I and other members at Ride at Home do. So let's begin.
Firstly, let me thank Dr. Ananda Hota for creating Ride at Home and giving me such an opportunity to express myself and help spread awareness about this science progress-oriented initiative. Ride at Home is an initiative with an ambition to put India as a leader in citizen science project. The initiative majorly aims to help the current researchers in astronomy astrophysics to progress rapidly using TGSS data. Let me now talk about a bit about the work we did at Ride at Home. While scanning different parts of sky, we came across a peculiar object, and upon further analysis using NVSS and first radio sky surveys, we found a prominent radio emission from that location, which was like a wide inverted saddle-shaped bent lobe. This was a FR2 radio galaxy. The host galaxy shows a bright radio core, confirming the core gent bent lobe association. The host galaxy is at a redshift of 0.13. There is a difference in distribution of fresh relativistic plasma seen to the first radio sky survey and old plasma seen to our own TGSS, which is a sky survey conducted by GMRT. The saddle shape is very likely created by the southward motion of the host galaxy. We also noted the associated galaxy cluster and a possible filament in which the radio source is located. Dynamical information along with the density of the ambient medium can be inferred with the modeling of the lobe bending. We are planning a sensitive multi-frequency GMRT observation of this new object in radio as well as in optical wavelength. For further investigation, we are going to carry out this kind of observation. TGSS is a fruit whose seeds were sown way back in 1960s with the help of Professor Swaroop and his team, and of course the science man of India, Professor Homi Bhabha, to whom we owe most of all science development in our country. We intend to create an army of people who are highly trained in astronomical image analysis. For a person who is willing to do this does not need to attend some specialized course for long duration. He/she just needs to spend a little time online learning about these things. Rad at Home has had a very humble beginning but has already made huge success in very less amount of time. I urge people of India to explore and think about Rad at Home and join it if they feel that they are in tune with its agenda. Hope my this small message along with the other messages from my friends at Rad at Home helps India awaken to this wonderful opportunity. Jai Hind.